I mean, here's an interference pattern, and here's two fingers. Two fingers does not seem to change it. Here's two magnets. These magnets are interacting too. They're pulling toward each other. Here again is a magnet. Does the interference pattern change? This isn't touching anything. There may be light reflecting off of it. Here is a very large magnet. is this. Here is polarized glass. Definitely changes the interference pattern. That's an interesting interference pattern. Here's a flashlight. Here's another laser light. Still pretty much the same, I think. Here's a prism. This makes some very interesting patterns. Prisms all over the place. Interference patterns. quite a few interference patterns.